earlier on this evening, there was quite a big spider wandering around in the kitchen. I don't know what you call them, but just those common ones that are quite sort of chunky bodied. Anyway, it seems that one of these very spindly daddy longlegs spiders that's living here under the cabinet has dispatched a much bigger one. So he was just now wrapping his webbing all around it. It was wriggling a little bit still. I think we've both gone very still for the moment. Maybe they know they're being filmed. Let's see if there's any more action. Oh, I'm just very surprised because the daddy long legs, I mean, it's a tiny little body. They look very spindly things. So for that to have tackled a much chunkier spider, quite impressive. He's done his work. He or she's gone back up to the top of his little lair, leaving the other one well and truly trussed up. Well done, Daddy Longlegs.